This looks like another damn ghost town.
Be careful. Something could be waiting for us.
I know someone who could use this.
We gotta find a new place ASAP.
Zombies will be here any second. The air feels thick. There's gotta be a plague heart nearby. Probably lots of plague zombies, too. Wherever you see a screamer, bloater is never far behind. Damn. Waste of time. Sneaky next time. Not much time before they get here. Looks like we have a bloater here. Okay, nothing more to see here. That's pretty heavy. And we're down to the last one. Might be a safe spot to rest for a few. That'll bring him running.
We gotta get ourselves a home soon. Bouncing around ain't safe. We need to find some place to settle down. I got no room for that.
Every zombie in 2 miles must have heard that. Not a shambling corpse to be seen. I found everything I'm gonna find.
Gotta find a new place ASAP.
Find some place to settle down.
We gotta find a new place ASAP.
I guess we're good. Time to claim this place and move in.
I like what I'm hearing.
I'm here now. Let's get this done. The pipes are working and the breaker box is connected. Enjoy your water and power, everyone.
After everything your people have done for us, we wanted to help you out. Swing by and take whatever you need.
Our first priority has to be gathering materials. We'll need them to improve this place.
We need some eyes out there. How about you go take a look?
Take it easy. Take it easy. Listen, everything's fine here, so I'm staying on it. Nice.
This
Seems like nothing more to see here.
Something real.
Anybody got time to help us with some shit?
I'm headed your way now.
Gracias, amigo.
Beat.
We're making some nice progress around here.
How are you?
You looking to trade?
Yeah, sure. How are you?
Look like you need something to do. Follow me, okay?
I'm right behind you. What's happening?
You looking to trade?
All right.
That's pretty heavy. That's gonna bring trouble. All clear. Well then, moving on. Okay. Oh yeah, I like that.
Hey there. The safest way to collect samples is by killing plague zombies. The best place to find them is in the territory around a plague heart. Those things basically infect their whole environment. It's nasty as fuck. Or you could just destroy the plague heart itself to get a bunch of samples. That's more dangerous. Grab your big gun. You don't want to fuck around with this one.
Helping out like this is a good way to make friends.
Let's hope this pays off. We could use allies out here.
This outpost is secure. Took me long enough.
You know, come to think of it, I can see how we might improve this place even more.
I'm already full up. I'm hoping to make a trade. Interested?
Yeah, sure.
That's pretty heavy. No room for that.
Looks like we're in the clear. Outpost is done. All fancy and fresh.
You know, come to think of it, I can see how we might improve this place even more.
I'm already full up.
Thank you.
clean this place out good.
Zombies. Closer than I'd like.
I don't even want to know what makes the air taste so bad.
Quiet. At least, as quiet as it can get this close to a plague heart.
Oh, that's nothing. It's locked.
Zombies headed this way.
I'm already full up.
Can't carry that much.
Running out of steam. Great.
Kids, here you go. You're welcome.
I can't carry that much.
What's happening?
I got some stuff to trade. How about it?
All right. Oh, hey.
Yo, want to trade?
All right.
Oh.
gotta make this quick.
Fire in the hole!
Taking this town back, one piece at a time.
Oh, hey. Yes?
You looking to trade?
Okay.
No room for that.
Pretty sure I'm all done here.
Fucking A.
Not enough pockets for that. I'm already full up. I can't carry that much.
Looks like we got another freak. With these plague samples, I can make something that'll cure blood plague if one of us gets infected.
We're happy to share the recipe if you need it.
I appreciate it.
Hey there, stranger.
I got some news. You kids gonna work on clearing out some plague arts?
Gotcha.
Well, howdy. Come on in.
Thank you.
chill with the noise. Here.
Yo, what up, people?
I do wish I could call someone up to fix the damn potholes.
Good to see you, kid.
Most scavengers focus on big items. If we stock up on small comforts, it'll add up when we need a trade.
Mm-hmm. Fuck, I gotta stay clear of that cloud. I'm so beat. That's pretty heavy. Oh, that was dumb. I can't carry that much.
Excellent.
That's gonna bite me mad. Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, hey.
You looking to trade?
Yeah, sure.
Still got a zombie around. I can't carry that much. Looks clear, but let's keep quiet anyway.
shit is heavy. My back's already killing me.
Can we slow down for a second?
Just what I need.
Like bad news in all directions.
It's down, but not dead. I'm running on fumes here.
That's that.
No room for that.
It's time for us to build some goodwill with the neighbors.
Thank you. a headshot!
Yes?
Yo, want to trade?
Okay.
What up?
Oh, hey.
You ready to do this?
Yeah, sure. Yep, that's a horde.
Damn it. Bet your ass they heard that.
That one's a screamer.
That won't work. That's all for now.
Guys, we could really use a hand over here.
Please don't let me
be getting sick.
That it? Damn it. We've milked this place dry.
Yes?
I'm not doing that. In here. That's all for now. I'm out. If I take out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up.
Wave of zombies about to hit us.
Deadheads, but that won't last long in plague territory.
Hold up for a bit.
Yes?
You ready to do this?
Okay. Oh, hey.
Let's help each other out.
Okay. Thank you.
cool.
Shit, we needed that. Way too loud. Time to catch my breath. I see some wheels that might still run.
This place is really starting to come together.
Okay, nothing more to see here. Can't do it.
that thing we were talking about?
Don't worry. I'll be there to help you soon.
Gracias, amigo.
Stinks. If I ain't careful, I'm gonna catch the plague soon.
Book about Eagle Eye, the army sniper in Afghanistan. He grew up around here, and I bet someone with his skills is still alive. We should try to find him.
Safe and smart. Count me in.
We need to find more materials before our home starts falling apart.
I gotta focus on getting my own shit done.
Huh.
All right, I'm heading for Eagle Eye's farm. Hopefully I'll be coming home with a new sniper for the team.
No more door.
Thanks. Don't let the Zeds get you.
Later, buddy. You looking to trade?
Sure, I guess so.
Hey, welcome. Good to see you.
I'm hoping to make a trade. Interested?
Okay, I guess so.
I cannot keep this up. Hey, all clear. Oh, that was dumb. All done here.
No room for that.
Running out of steam.
Hey, you. It's good to see you.
Oh, hey. I'm hoping to make a trade. Interested?
Sounds good. Hey, what's up?
You bored? I got something to do, if you want to help.
Lead on.
Thank you.
Looks like we have a bloater here.
I don't want to stick around here for very long.
Gotta make this quick.
This is plague territory. This place ain't never gonna feel safe. Ugh. that was dumb. Looks like I'm empty. Less plague zombies around here. I don't know if we'll find anything here. Is a lot to carry. Okay, running on empty. This will make a great outpost. This outpost is secure. Took me long enough.
You know, I almost hate to say it, but a little more work here could pay off.
And nothing here. Oh, cool.
Whoa, a lot of plague zombies around here. Fuck, my eyes are burning.
Oh yeah, I like that.
Now, please.
Fuck yeah, it's hurting. Don't let up.
Thank you.
destroyed.
We should be able to start securing this area now. I'm slowing down.
That is a lot to carry.
Not enough pockets for that.
I can't carry that much.
As long as this is plague territory, this place ain't never gonna feel safe.
Not enough pockets for that.
Can't carry that much.
Stay clear of that cloud.
I'm running out of steam.
I got a screamer here.
Oh.
tastes like blood. Fucking plague zombies. This place is hotter than a damn sauna. Ugh, I can smell that bloater from here. Now, where am I gonna put that?
I know it may feel like like you're losing more people than you're saving. And some days, that may even be true. But we have to believe that every person we save matters.
I feel like the network is really trying to help everyone. I appreciate that.
Hey there. Take a load off.
It's good to see you.
You ready to do this?
Sounds good.
Here you go. Any rumors of my death have been greatly exaggerated. Later.
Guys, I'm really not liking the ammo situation here. Good to see you.
Let's help each other out.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Heavy damn load.
Anybody listening out there? I could use a hand.
Working hard or hardly working? You're still on your feet. Oh, hey.
Yeah, later. I hope nothing hurt that.
Just hold your horses. That won't work. I'm slowing down. Get your ass home.
I'm lucky you were around to help.
Sure thing.
Hey, I have a proposal for you. Let's meet.
Hello there.
Hi. Red Talon sent me.
Yeah, later. That's pretty heavy.
Keep that screamer quiet.
I'll be damned. You made it back.
There's gin in the back if you need a little hair of the dog.
Gin! That's twice today somebody saved my life. I owe you one. Hey, you. Hey, you.
Hey, I need your help on this.
You're the boss.
careful, that gas will kill you!
Here they come. Hello.
This is gonna slow me down a bit. I hope nothing heard that.
I'm with the network, visiting from Trumbull Valley. Anything you need?
Carrying this much might be a bad idea.
I'm with the network, visiting from Trumbull Valley. Anything you need?
Run or fight. Run or fight.
I need a break. That's all for now. Tastes like blood. Fucking plague zombies. There's just no securing a place this close to a plague heart.
Yes?
I wonder if that location could be a good outpost. Okay, nothing more to see here. That was a mistake. That's my last one.
We got a feral on our hands. Thank you.
time for me to move on. If you ever end up over in Trumbull, feel free to stop by.
Yep, it's a freak.
This place is hotter than a damn sauna.
Well, on these.
Secure a few of these buildings.
Now go for the head!
Time to reload. Now, where am I gonna put that? That's pretty heavy.
Nothing good left in here. Outpost secured.
But in my opinion, it still has a ton of untapped potential.
That barrel moves damn fast. Heavy damn load. Shit, that was loud. Heavy damn load. Heavy dim.
If anyone can hear me, I need some help.
I wasn't able to finish up before they tried to eat me. Lend a hand?
Yeah.
I want you to have this as a sign of appreciation. I'm starting to see the benefit of settling down with the right people.
I'm always said, son, be yourself. Unless you're an asshole. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Fantastic.
Come back to base and I'll show you around. Oh, hey, that's gonna come in handy. This spot's all tapped out. Still some deadheads around. Much. Heavy damn load. Need a break. Pretty heavy.
Ah!
That's pretty heavy.
What's happening? What's happening?
Like that, shut him up!
We've got a horde in the area.
Hey, yo!
Let's help each other out.
Cool. Sounds good.
What's happening?
Heavy damn load.
I need a break.
Welcome to base. Don't touch my shit.
I owe you. Big time. Okay, Buck really needs to stop with someone.
Arms dealers nearby. Their selection is huge, but the prices are high. Maybe we should check it out.
Sounds good for us. Better keep my eyes open.
You know, I'm lucky to have you guys. I mean it. Thanks, kid. Not a few days of it. Not a few weeks.
Much longer without a rest.
We're making some nice progress around here.
Plague zombies in all directions. Better be careful. Like another plague heart over there. If that ride still works, I'll be pretty damn stoked. Can't keep this up.
Decay. Time for a close encounter. I need a breather.
Steer clear of these plague zombies for a while. Nothing hurt.
Yo, I'm looking for an extra set of hands. Anyone will do.
Zombies will be here any second. Still a few of them lingering. There's nothing left to salvage here.
Drop the screamer, now!
Last magazine here.
Fritter from the network. As some of you know, I grew up in a place called Trumbull Valley. The valley has seen tough times like everywhere else, but it's bouncing back thanks to the strong folks who live there. If you're looking for a good place with good people, you should find your way to Trumbull Valley.
Okay. Okay, run or fight. Look, more nothing. Nothing more to see. Well, everything seems calm here. This'll come in handy. I need to finish that one. I need a rest.
Yo, right here.
I can't express how thankful I am. Lead the way.
Better avoid plague zombies for a while, at the very least.
Did everyone behave while I was gone?
Zombie over there. Yo, zombie hanging on.
I better stay on my toes while I'm in plague territory.
someone? Where did all these guys come from?
Hold on!
This isn't going so good. Nice save.
We're hoping to sign up with a team that knows what it's doing.
Okay.
Would you folks mind a few extra members?
You know, working together wouldn't be a bad idea.
You know, it takes a generous heart to welcome strangers into your home, so thank you.
Uh-huh.
Yeah?
That's a lot of stuff. This is my last mag. Could be a problem later. Steer clear of these plague zombies for a while. Got nothing. Never do get used to the smell.
It's damaged. Just gotta keep at it.
Keep this up.
I'm knocking him down.
rest of them.
Bring her down!
Now we can start claiming nearby places for ourselves.
Something?
Yeah?
There should be a cakewalk.
Oh, yeah. Nothing to it. Not going far with all this.
You want something?
Down, dumbass. Jackpot.
What's up? Quite a load.
I suppose we can do something with this. All clear. I've found everything I'm gonna find.
Loader right there.
We got a zombie approaching.
No way I can fit this.
Go for it.
Not a shambling corpse to be seen. That's that. Next place?
Go! Go, go, go!
a screamer.
Be a safe spot to rest for a few.
Go for it.
Maybe they'll find someone even louder to eat. Nowhere for that to go.
Carry that much. Not enough pockets for that.
I need to be more careful. Some of the Zeds are infected.
Every zombie in 2 miles must have heard that.
Glad to have you here.
Hey, we really appreciate what you're doing for us. I know it's not an easy thing.
Shut that thing up!
We should build some new rooms while there's still space to swing a hammer.
Hey there.
I can barely lift this.
I feel like